of the Lok Sabha election have begun today, where the representatives of the 91 seats and 18 states and two union territories will be casting a vote for. As we are at Noida right now, as you can see, the security is quite tight, and the voters have started to come. The voting timing is 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. and a total nearly 1300 candidates are contesting for the 91 seats in the phase one of the Lok Sabha election. If I talk about in Uttar Pradesh, these sitting parliamentaries from the BJP are the prominent faces: Raghav Lakhanpal, Sanjeev Kumar, and V.K. Singh and Mahesh Sharma. If I talk about from Bahujan Samajwadi Party of the BSP, prominent faces like Haji Yaqub Qureishi, Haji Fazl Ur Rehman, and if I talk about the Congress Party Vice President Imran Masood, RLDs Ajit Singh and Jayant Chaudhary are one of the prominent faces. The timing is right now is 7:32, and if I talk about the percentage, the around 5 to 10% have voting, that people have come in that ratio. So for the more updates, please stay tuned to the 10 News. We'll update you.